right now, Fire District 3 responded to a residential fire at Eagle Point this afternoon. There was some heavy interior damage, but crews were able to contain the fire before it spread. Neighbors and inhabitants tell us the fire may have been caused by a plugged-in hoverboard that caught fire and spread. We're told no one was hurt, but possibly some house pets may have been lost. Stay with NBC 5 News for updates on this developing story.